like, because when I first got pregnant, it was just like school, I threw it out the window. It was just going to be me, my baby, working, making sure that he stays alive, that he eats and everything. And it was like school was a big issue and stressor on me. So it was like that was going to have to go until I came to the program. And it was like, well, you bring your baby to school with you. And I'm like, oh, really? And I was just so excited. And I was like, okay. And from that day, it was just like school was a priority. I had to finish.
It's good.
Like, the fact that I know that I can have a child care and continue my education, that was real good for me.
I feel good about graduating because before I came to Don, I felt like I was going to be a high school dropout or just get my GED because I wasn't really doing good in school. But when I got it done, they really pushed me to do my work and just, you know, get it over and get your diploma so you can graduate and you can have a better life outside of school, get a better job. When you find out you're pregnant, when you're a teen, you feel alone. So when you have a school that you can just come to that everybody has the same situation, it make you feel better because you can relate and then they can give you advice on how to take care of your child.
This is our second class of graduates. What this showed me this year is that even when the world was in a pandemic, as you can make any mom, any new mom experience the challenges that come with having a baby, but you can only imagine what it feel like to be a teen mom. These moms showed me that, they showed me what strength is. They showed me that encouraging, empowering, and that it can work if you do it. It works. Kitmas works.